Where?
It's not doing it now.
Piano error. And we're getting 1.4 milligauss readings, which means that there's some kind of EMF.
Over. What is the spirit here that would like to come forward and chat? I got no. Seth, are you still here? Yes. Are you
Seth, are you the one that's making this reading for what you're still here?
No. Who is the other spirit here that would like to come forward and chat? I got no. Seth, are you still here? Yes. Are you
Seth, are you the one that's making this reading for what you're still here?
No. Who is it okay to, I know it is always Fiola, I think, is this boring for you? I guess we'll go in and turn off the live section and we'll go over it and see what happens. If we got anything, okay? So we appreciate you joining us, and then just let us know, I guess, your feedback. And is it okay to, I know it is always Fiola, I think, is this boring for you? I guess we'll go in and turn off the live section and we'll go over it and see what happens if we got anything, okay? So we appreciate you joining us, and then just let us know, I guess, your feedback. And
Ghost Whisperers. I'm Vicky. This is Jason behind the camera. Our son is asleep. We are at the Bullock Hotel in Deadwood, South Dakota. And we are next with John. He was on Ghost Adventures and he's had many paranormal experiences here. We'd like to ask him about his, one of his most, I guess, scariest or most, where you saw stuff. Did you automatically just see things with your, straight out with your eye, or do you feel?
A lot of times you can see them with your eye, but mostly it's internally.
Okay.
Just like when they communicate with me, it's more like telepathically.
Oh, right, right.
Than it is verbally.
Right, that's how I get telepathic or mental
right.
telepathy. Yeah.
Usually get when there's a spirit around, I usually get the goosebumps really bad. I have been known to just stop whatever I'm doing and
okay.
stand there like I'm frozen, but actually I'm communicating with the spirits.
Oh, wow.
Billy is the one that I'm mostly in contact with all the time.
And who is Billy?
He's a little boy that died here in the hotel when
okay.
they turned the basement of this hotel into a makeshift children's hospital.
Oh, wow.
They had an outbreak of cholera and yellow fever.
Wow.
Him and his friend, I don't believe they're brothers, but his name is Lance, and he stays downstairs mostly in the basement where you have that picture of the star.
Okay.
That's where Lance mostly is.
Okay.
And Billy is usually here in the restaurant with me. We've had caught him on surveillance waiting for me in the doorway.
Oh, wow.
For me to come to work.
Wow.
Yep, and he's the one that I communicate with the most.
Okay. And why do you think that is that he's the one that you talk to the most?
Yep. Just because we became friends, as you
okay.
say, he was the first one to start communicating with me in more than just a whisper or
okay.
the moving of pans or different objects.
So you have had some movement with your...
Oh, we always set a ping pong ball downstairs
oh.
on the bar just to see if, you know, and we'll stand there and say, Billy, are you here? And the ping pong ball will start rolling.
Okay.
It's been known to bounce.
Okay.
Things like that. My scariest experience, I guess, was downstairs in the basement in my other kitchen where I do my prep work. There used to be a time clock about halfway down the hallway, and I was making hollandaise sauce. And if
okay.
you ever made hollandaise sauce, you know that you can't leave it unattended
okay.
because you have to stir it constantly, otherwise it'll scorch.
Okay.
So I'm standing there mixing my hollandaise sauce, and I just happened to glance down the hallway, and this black mist was forming.
Wow.
So I continued to just kind of turn my back to it and just continue to stir.
Okay.
And as I turned again, the black mist went from the floor to right in front of my face, formed into the form of a preacher, and then disappeared.
Wow.
That's
cool.
Amazing.
And the reason I know it was a preacher is because of the collar.
Oh, right.
And the collar.
The
yeah.
collar is the stuff that was most prominent. Facial features weren't really prominent. It was the collar that... that got my most attention.
Wow, and so are you afraid at all when you see or feel?
Only if there's a bug or a snake.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, no.
Okay.
through this building with or without the lights on, by myself, anywhere.
Oh, wow.
I've done EVP.
I would love to talk to you, Billy, not for anything to exploit you or anything, but just to talk to you as a friend, just like you talked to John. Is that okay with you? You can communicate to John. Mr. John?
He says he can hear you.
Okay.
But he's also saying that you have something following you.
Is that Megan?
Don't know for sure what it is right now. I haven't had a chance to focus on it.
Okay.
Is this Jack?
Yes.
You came forward because you heard your name?
Yes.
Why are you following me? Because he hates me. Why do you hate me? Where are you from? I do get Ireland.
Yeah.
Did you feel that?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay. Which place were you? Did we pick you up at? Where did we pick you up? Do you get anything? Please tell me where we picked you up. Are you related to David Tate?
You know, that's getting annoying.
Your chance.
What's your video recording of everything?
I'm watching my
5-2, let's sit. 5-2, let's sit.
Is that just my own mind? Yes. It's
not. The clunk was not paranormal. It was Jason doing something on his.
Sorry, I have to take my power thing.
Yeah.
Did you just flicker the light? I think I see it going. Yes, thank you. Can you do it a couple more times for us? Thank you. Can you do it 10 more times? 1, 2, 3. You can come over here and look. Can you, 4, 5. 5 more times, possible? I know you use a lot of energy, right? So that's okay. Could you manifest behind me, please? This is Billy. If you are Billy, can you flash the lights one more time? My camera. Here you are. I see you. You're on the drive on the street. Can you please come closer? Please come closer to my house. Please come closer to my house. I see you on the street. You're going across towards the other side of the street. Please come closer to my house and